My name's Jeb, and I've got micro problems. Hydroponic microgreens only need watering once. They grow rapidly, and you don't have to deal with this kind of stuff.
I'm still digging up here.
I'm getting rid of this grass.
I'm looking for earthworms.
The problem is, most folks that like microgreens are not hydroponics fans. Plus, if they grow too long in just water, they tend to go deficient. This stuff would probably work, but there's got to be a more natural solution. Time to experiment. Glass container. I need something that'll block the light. I'm weighing my water to make sure they all get the same amount. My scale needs some fancy calibration. Covering these seeds up will help get a consistent germination. Uncle Steve from VermisTerra recommended against adding tea to unsprouted seeds. The two containers on the right received tea on day one. Looks like I should have listened to Uncle Steve. Looks like these plants are ready to get some light. I'm gonna add some tea to a couple containers as well. I guess I don't know how to draw a four. It sure is nice getting this old fluorescent fixture turned on again. I sorted these by how well they're growing. I'm noticing some real obvious differences in growth and smell.
Okay, yeah.
That's nasty.
What about this one? Smells like earth.
Using tea like this is experimental, so we can't blame it for smelling the worst. VermisTerra voluntarily checks all its worm products for bacterial contamination. I'm gonna rinse these ones off just to be sure. So just adding worm castings almost tripled the harvest. Plus all the stems are thicker and lusher than the water ones. Thank you. So are you ready to grow your own hydroponic microgreens? Click the link in the video description for details on these worm castings.